Right then, guys, so today I've got a 13 plate Renault Master with a bad engine rattle when it's running. And if you just look up here at the crank pulley, you can see I've removed the belt and the pulley is in a couple of pieces. So as you can see, the rubber's completely disintegrated. You can actually see the rubber has kind of stuck itself to the casing all up by here, and it's made one hell of a mess. So yeah, I will put another video up with the pulley, but yeah, that was interesting.